What's up, dudes? Welcome back. I'm kind of feeling under the weather today, so there won't be the regular vlog. This is filmed a few weeks before you guys see it, so I just want to make sure I have stuff for you guys to see. And I was doing some editing today because I'm not really going out, I'm not going anywhere, I'm just not feeling it. So, sitting in front of the computer, I found some old footage from last summer. And just to try this out, we're gonna go for like a raw, uncut video right along my first time back at the track with the FD. So I'm just trying this out to see if you guys like it, if you guys like the raw footage, ride along thing, see what I see, go through what I go through. It's just, this video is going to be no music, no editing, just you, me, the car, the racetrack. Let me know in the comments if you guys like it. I might throw one out just like this next week too, just to make sure that you guys still have content and stuff going on and see if you like it. I'll show you guys my second run next week. So right now, this is my first time back drifting a car in probably 7 years or so. And it's drifting my 92 RX-7 FD3S before it gets tuned. Dig it.
Thank you.
So what do you guys think? Like I said, maybe next week we'll come back with another video. The second ride, things get a little bit better the second time around always. Maybe that was a long, boring video for you, but that's just what it is, drift practice in its truest form. So thanks, dude, so much for watching. Peace out. Stay happy.